HIV prevention research, I believe, is important because look at this epidemic that we're going through. I actually live here in Atlanta, and we are in the top five for new HIV rates for African-American MSM. So again, being an MSM of color, this is something that directly hits home. So this research is going to give us the tools that we need to try and circumvent that in the future.